Hey, it's your boy Eric Hoon here, and today we're back with part two of Eric explores ancient ruins. Now let's just get right into it because we gotta do this quick. As you can tell, I'm rocking the high Puma socks and the shorts. You gotta look at the pants. You have to look at the pants. Are you looking at the pants?
Yeah, okay.
Zoom in on the pants. Yeah, the pants. Get over here.
Alright, jeez, my pants are falling.
So, we have an area over here, right?
Yeah.
Now, by the time we're done making this video, part one isn't even up yet, because, you know, I can't get internet connection because of being stupid, you know? He might be hostile. Okay. We're gonna go into the first area, okay?
Yep.
What the heck is this thing? Okay.
Careful.
So. There are markings on these walls. I don't know what they are. Let's just continue. I'm thinking, should we edit this or no?
You don't say that in the middle of a video.
That's the point. Should I edit this or no?
I don't know.
I might just add some random things to it. I don't even know. I don't care. Yeah, this place is boring. Okay, next area. We're not going there. Okay, we're gonna go around.
Okay.
Come on, hurry up.
Can't find the damn stairs, geez.
All right, follow me, come on, let's go.
It's my water.
What's your water?
You filthy animal.
Oh, this is yours?
Yeah.
Not anymore. All right, let's go. All right, I guess this is a path. I'm gonna go into, is this the second area or the third area?
Man, I don't know.
Okay, we're just gonna say second area. I don't care. All right, let's go.
My pants are legitimately falling right now. Let's not venture too far.
My pants are decreasing the way I walk. It's not helping. So we got some rocks over here. I don't know what they are. Let's continue. Never litter, alright? Never litter. Well, litter is, like I said, don't litter. Ever, alright? Never litter.
Just did.
Don't know what you're talking about? Let's continue. Alright. We got some bars over here and some other bars right over there.
Yep.
But one of them is missing. I honestly don't care. Okay, let's go.
The fuck was that?
I should have bought boots or something. Jesus Christ.
Oh! Oh, dude, be careful.
It stuck to me. You coming or what?
Yeah, wait, don't go too far.
Alright.
Something out here.
Alright, let's go back. Okay, who cares about this? Hurry up.
These pants, yo, I swear.
Two over there are missing. Why do you think so?
I don't know.
I mean, just take a quick guess.
You took it?
Goddamn right I did. Alright. Oh! Did we go here yet?
I wouldn't go there if I were you.
Yeah, okay, let's go the other way. Now. Here or something. I don't know. And this could have been like a statue too. I mean, you can clearly see the feet here or something. You know? You got the wildlife, you know? It's not like the United States, you know?
Oh man, you asked that breeze.
Shut up, wind. I'm trying to make a video.
Perfect for the breeze.
Alright. There's nothing here. We're gonna go back, see what else there is. We're gonna go check out that, and then that will probably conclude our episode from there. We'll just go in there.
Pants. I'll follow one again.
Okay, looks like there's nothing in there, and plus I see them leaving. So that will conclude the episode, alright? And you are watching Faggot Planet.